Captain, Captain, oh my God. There's all the base robots, they're coming. All the base robots, they're coming over here. What are you gonna do? Captain, are you gonna side with them? They're your friends, Captain. Captain, the base robots are here. Yeah.
Yeah. What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? Base shitting, base freestyle. I know it's cool, real relaxed. Sit back, let me talk to you for a second. Base robots, chill out and just listen while I speak a little business, a little sentence, yes. Real relaxed, real base. Promise this shit don't bring it back. Never bring it back, ever. Like a VCR from your neighbor. A TV's from your neighbor, never bring it back. Always stuck like a navel. Never been pierced, and I shoot on them like Paul Pierce. Yeah.
Captain, Captain, are there any more robots where you're at? Captain, are you okay? I'm just trying to make sure everything's fine. If you're not okay and the robots are bothering you, we can go. We can go back to base world, Captain, if you want.
Man, base world, I miss it. I miss it so much, I just wanna kiss it. And I need to be back there, I need to be in base world. Don't let me pull my hair out, never pull my hair. It's deep like my hair, really rooted like my hair. Let me tell you something about base world, little cousin. This is real shit, boy, I'm not buzzing. I'm not buzzing, man, I'm not even crazy. Base world is not shady, yeah. So you can go there and feel comfortable because it's positive. You feel me? Any thought that it's impossible to have a positive world, welcome to base world. But these base robots, where are you? Cause we got a robot, all the robots.
Captain, Captain, you've had enough, haven't you? Haven't you had enough of base freestyling, Captain? And showing people base world? Captain, do you think the world is ready to be based?
Yeah. Man, I think the world is past ready to be base. It's past ready. And I think that they want it. They want to get base. Yes. We'll just listen and chill back and see my visions. And I bet you get base. Let my voice be one with your face. And be one with your space, and maybe one with your place. And into your body in this base world will become more than trigonometry or economics. No, this is not a lesson, this is real life in progression. This is base world, no second guessing, second stepping, never. Never. Your boy Lil B, I base freestyle so I can show y'all base world piece by piece.